I'm a never Trump guy. I never liked him.
It's good to see you, man. Thank you.
The president is right. I wasn't always nice.
I think in many ways, what Trump is just another opioid. He's something that's going to take the pain away. He's going to make people feel better for a little while. But at the end of the day, the problems are still going to be there.
I'm definitely not going to vote for Trump because I think that he's projecting very complex problems onto simple villains.
There is definitely an element of Donald Trump's support that has its basis in racism or xenophobia.
I'm a never Trump guy. I never liked him.
Yeah, he said some bad things about me, but that was before he knew me and then he fell in love.
The simple fact is, he's the best president of my lifetime.